All right.
You shall be struck down. Oh, father.
Struck down, sure. Keep telling yourself that, buddy. I use the rivet gun far more often, so yeah.
I met with Sinclair today of Sinclair Solutions. It's this pseudo-legal firm he set up to take problems Ryan doesn't want to admit he has and make them go away. I could fill 40 front pages of the Tribune with stories about this fella if he wasn't paying me not to. And he's got work for me, Ryan. I ask what, and he flashes me these $1,000 Steinman. Saying this job will, quote, change history.
Okay. Heartless brute, says the lady who would have killed that kid. Hey, buddy.
This is some old.
More rivets. See, what was I gonna say? Shit.
I know this facility is vital to the preservation of secrecy in Rapture, but seeing myself transformed into that lurching waxen nightmare, do children truly respond to this? Still, I spoke to a young man exiting the park after the grand opening, asking him what, if anything, he had learned here. He said his chores didn't seem so bad before, as long as Mother wouldn't send him to the surface.
Ruling with an iron fist. Seems familiar, doesn't it, Andrew? All right. Come on, Mr. Drone. You have somewhere to go.
would drain the people of their life's blood. Rapture is a body, Delta. I am the voice, and Big Sister is the hand. When Rapture speaks of you, it says only this. Sleep now. Your day is done.
If Rapture is a body, it's on fucking life support. Holy shit. I've been streaming for over 10 hours. Okay. Health upgrade and Evelink.
Congratulations on your recent purchase of the incinerate plasmid. Say, Tom here is having a romantic evening with a gal. What would impress her more than lighting the fireplace with a snap of your fingers?
Lost another of the Alpha Series protectors today in testing. Somewhere outside the city limits, he simply vanished. For these men, Rapture has no walls. We must find a method of conditioning them against abandonment of the Little Sisters. Something physical, possibly even lethal. The lab aides are starting to call them Big Daddies. Perhaps there's some genius to that. Bonded pairs, connected by a love that kills.
Jesus Christ. Oh great, this thing again.
Holy Moses, son. Not even a Big Sister can keep you down. Well, come on back and melt the ice, and we can say goodbye to this two-bit carny ride.
Sounds like a damn plan. Holy shit.
What you want? You brought...
Yeah, that turned out well for you. Dumbass. Why am I here? Well, hoping to find some stuff I didn't get earlier. Maybe some more ammo or health kits. Eh, fuck it. I'm just gonna move on. Come on. Come on. You know, this seems kind of like slavery itself, so you, lady, are fucking nuts. Oh, right, there's other areas that I can use incinerate. And I think I'm gonna go... Oh! There's one.
You should be able to melt that ice with incinerate, Slick.
I'm aware.
outstanding, sport. You're proving to be quite a windfall. Now just open the train tunnel from the security booth there, and I'll come out and jump on. I like to look a man in the eye when I give him my word. You and me, kid, we're going places.
I had thought you some golem of Sinclair's, brought here to hold Rapture's arms while he rifles through her pockets. But no, you are aware of your plight. Who, I wonder, would be so cruel to force a mirror on a man with no face?
Lem was waiting for us. Come out shooting and start the train.
Will eternity be hot or cold? I'll bring my sword.
Was that all y'all had? Done everything I can think of. Oh, I completely forgot about my sandwich. What the fuck is that?
Attention. Subject Delta is now trapped in Pauper's Drop. All railcar travel is suspended until he is found. Remember, the enemy is alone. We are the family.
Lamb's trying to box us in, kid. This is a goddamn city-wide lockdown. To keep the train moving, you need the security override key from the local governor, Grace Holloway. She kicked me out of my own hotel down here, the Sinclair Deluxe. Find her and get that key.
All right, I'm gonna take a break to stretch my legs. I've been sitting at this desk for a while and my legs are feeling a bit stiff. So I will be back. Not sure how soon, but in a bit. Not too long from now.